I am someone, a hero from a Andromeda galaxy in the planet MPX in the Pacific Institute system. There are two major planets there, MPX and the Standard Way. Because most people will go the Standard Way, but there are a few people who will do MPX. And over there, they practice sustainability and are led by General Calico and Admiral Kaneko. And they're villains led by the Famine Federation, led by President No Water, Admiral No Food, and General Conventional Farming. They cause people to die from lack of food. And they did a henchman that did slow me down. Captain Procrastination, Commander Distractions, and Lieutenant Commander Laziness. So, in MPX, there was a starship called Wallamonic. It was Captain Michael, Science Officer Kody, Chef Olivia, Chief Engineer Ian, and Journalist Stan. And they had to build a hydroponic system, which is meant to produce food for a later cook-off. And they had weapons between ingenuity, preparation, planning, and collaboration. So one of the major ones that helped them most is collaboration. They used it to design a plant table and actually built it. They ordered parts for the hydroponic system and ordered seeds and built the hydroponic system. The first task was to build the plant ramp. And to do that, they needed to start by designing it. The objective of that was to rehabilitate dying plants. And so they had to build a table which could hold the plants on it. They used a lot of triangles to create stability, and they used a lot of collaboration to plan out the design and build it together. Most part, Kody ended up working on the design part, but occasionally they work on the building side. He already kind of knew how to use a power drill, but Ian ended up using it most of the time. So the next part was the hydroponic system, where they had to, where they started off by getting parts for it, which they got from the Galactic Trade System, also known as Home Depot. So they had to, they worked in two teams. Michael and Kody were checking Home Depot to see if they had the parts. Well, Ian designed it and gave them a list of parts that he thought that they needed. When Kody and Michael checked to see what parts they had, so one piece of wood was not available, so they had to change. Ian had to change the plans to use smaller pieces of wood. And after that, they were able to build the hydroponic system. That part was a little bit then to make the holes inside of the pipes. The holes were where the plants would grow inside. So used a piece of paper and to wrap around the pipes, and they use that to trace the one side of the paper, and then so they have the distance correctly measured. And then after that, they do a straight line, and then where the two lines intersected, they drill a hole there. Last part that they worked on was when they were ordering seeds. Olivia and Michael created a recipe, since Kody was a science officer, he had to find out whether or not he could grow the seeds inside of the hydroponic system. When he did that, most of them were not able to be grown, so then they revised the recipe a little, and they ended up with 7 plants: strawberries, red lettuce, bell pepper, green onion, green tomato, mint, and cilantro. So then we had to calculate which ones, which exact plant he wanted to use. So they went to johnnyseeds.com and to find certain plants. They also had to choose see how many of them we needed to see if whether or not it just to account for whether or not some plants die or don't fruit on time. So when they did that, they are able to accurately get a feeling of how many bowls we need for the hydroponic system and how many plants we're gonna order. They submitted that to Admiral Conecho to get the seeds for later. Thanks for watching.
Kody, what was the most difficult part of the POL process for you?
Probably the animation. It took forever to make. That's it, we'll frame by frame.
And the one with the table.
Yeah.
Was that a photogrammetry or something?
I had to go through this app iAnimate. It basically lets you import stuff in, however it took a while to actually do everything.
So it was a photo?
Yeah.
Oh.
A few photos
together, yeah. Yeah, like a photogrammetry. Okay, cool, nice, thank you.